names of people, names of people and the objects, and the objects. So names of the people and the objects, we can count the things when it is counted by our fingers or particular digit numbers. So this is the mostly, sometimes it may be singulars or plurals to be. Plurals, it may be singular or plurals will be discountable nouns. And it is mostly verb form is used for the singulars. Singular is used for verb form. Verb form. So children, names of the people are names of the things, names of the places. Anything can be, it is counted by with our fingers or with our what is that, the numbers, maybe 1000, 10,000, 1 lakh, 100, 1, 2, 3, 4, any number of fingers that will be countable nouns. And it will be mostly in singular or plurals will be there. Okati gaani, rendu gaani, edaina ekkuvaina undochu. And the singular form is used like a verb form loki dinni vaadutu untam anamata. Ippudu konni examples meeku nenu raastanu. Computer is a useful machine. So, computer is a useful machine. Here, computer, it is the noun. Is the helping verb. A is the article. Useful and machine. Machine also things, no? So here, computer. How many computers are there? There are many computers, but we are talking about particular one computer. So this computer is counted as a countable noun. Countable noun. Then, another example I will tell you. Cherries are red. Cherries are red. Cherry fruits, you might have seen the cherry fruits. You see, it looks like a grapes, but it is not grapes. It will have seeds. Mostly these cherries are found in the cold countries. Cold countries only these cherries will be there. It will be red in color. So here, cherries. They are talking about the cherries. That means it is a singular or plural form. It is a plural form. Here computer is a singular form. This cherries also will become countable noun. Countable noun. Here computer. Not the computers. It is the only, they gave only one computer. Computer is a useful machine. It is a countable noun. The cherries are red. It is also countable noun. Then one more. Those cars are expensive. Those cars are expensive. Yes, see, those cars, here can you find out the countable noun? Here, cars are the countable noun. Here, what is there? This is a singular form or a plural form. It is also plural form. And also, this also countable noun. అని చెప్తూ ఉన్నారు. అయితే ఇలా ఏదైతే మనం ఇలా కౌంట్ చేస్తున్నామో ఆర్ట్లు ఏమంటా ఉంటే కౌంటబుల్ నౌన్స్ అని మనం అంటూ ఉంటాం. సో చిల్డ్రన్, యూ మైట్ హావ్ అండర్స్టూడ్ దిస్ కౌంటబుల్ అండ్ అన్కౌంటబుల్ నౌన్స్.
అయితే మీకు ఒక ఎగ్జాంపుల్
rice. Rice cannot be counted. It is uncountable. And as we here use this use as a you can enter count by yourself. It is not the people or it is not the object. It is the things nouns only, but it cannot be counted. So children, and uncountable nouns that is materials are materials are what? Object. Abstract ideas. Here, abstract ideas ante manu cheppam kada, education, advice, ayanni kuda, ee abstract ideas kinda vastey anta. Materials. Materials ante rice, sand, ఇవన్నీ వస్తువులు. ఈ వస్తువులన్నీ కూడా ఈ మెటీరియల్స్ కింద వస్తుంటాయి. ఇట్లా కిడ్నీ కూడా మనం ఏం చేస్తున్నామంటే అన్కౌంటబుల్ నౌన్గా మనం చూసుకోవచ్చు. చిల్డ్రన్, ఆల్రెడీ ప్రీవియస్లీ మనం దేనికోసం డిస్కస్ చేసాము, ప్రాపర్ నౌన్ కోసం డిస్కస్ చేసాము, తర్వాత కామన్ నౌన్స్ కోసం చేసాము, తర్వాత కంపౌండ్ నౌన్